Hi, I'm Andy. In late 2014, we acquired Buzz to our little pack here, and he had a lot of issues with getting in and out of the truck, so we couldn't take him anywhere to exercise him or go swimming till we overcome this problem. And we've made this short video just to show you how we overcome it.
Gonna make a short video on Buzz overcoming his fear of getting in the back of the truck. As you can see, Buzz is a bit nervous and a bit insecure. We've got to introduce him into the back of this truck without him being frightened. I've tried it a couple of times and he's a bit stubborn on it. The exercise is to get him in the back of the truck without stressing him out too much. Okay, it's been a good few weeks now since we've been trying Buzz in the back of the truck. Now we're going to give it another whirl.
Come on in. There's a good boy. Come on, come Buzz.
Good boy. Right, so what I'm going to do, right, is I'm going to throw the dummy over there. I'm going to get in the back of the truck. I'm going to encourage him to jump in and fetch it back to me. Right? It's just that barrier of getting in. And once he's there, he's still a bit on the nervous side. But while I'm here with him, he's not freaking out too much. As you can see, Buzz, he's still very nervous, and he ain't gonna be getting in the back of that truck. But a little bit more persuasion, and I think we can get him to do it.
As you can see, we finally conquered it with old Buzz here. We knew we'd get there in the end. It took us a couple of months, but we got there in the end.